out. Here, put this on. You'll need it.
You'd be into a lot of trouble for doing this.
Not anymore. Things have changed. It's your father. He needs you.
My father?
He got that on pretty quick.
He's dead.
No, he's out there. He needs you.
Anya, wait. The hell's going on? Anya. Wait.
The locusts have gotten through this house.
Cool graphics.
But you can't see them all.
Chainsaw on it.
Hey Phoenix, you in San Diego?
It's okay. I know where to find him.
Oh my. We're on a ship? Yes, we are.
Dogs detected. Damage response team one person. All personnel.
Come on, Dom. Armor up.
I've got crops to take care of. If we don't grow it, we don't eat it, remember?
I think the radishes can cope without you for a while.
Okay, let's get this over with.
Huh. He got dressed quickly.
10-2, secure all hatches. Sea safety team, close up on 10-2. Remember it, not ready.
The Raven's coming back.
Oh my
back.
God, is there no way for me to sprint?
Just a couple of
supplies. Why?
Maybe Baird forgot his wallet.
Sorry if I'm not talking very much, but I've never seen this before, so I know.
Come on, Jace. Work to do. It's Stock City out there.
All right. Give me a second. Damn. Barely got it that time.
That candy's like 10 years old, man. You're gonna puke your guts out.
Yeah, well, that's the price I'm willing to pay. Okay.
Guys, CIC, now.
Let's go. He's gonna need 10-year-old candy.
This is Captain Michaels of 12 Ships Company. We've now entered Lambeth water. Go to alert state.
Sorry, I'm kinda impatient. It's driving me crazy.
Folks seem to forget how we ended up like this.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Yeah, but not me. Those damn things are still out there, and I'll be ready for them.
You came between Dawn and his radishes, Lieutenant. This better be good.
Good? Probably not. A shock? Yeah. Guess who's come back from the dead?
Do I get a prize if I'm right?
Chairman Prescott.
No shit.
You mean ex-Chairman Prescott?
That asshole. He ran out on us 18 months ago. What's he expecting now, red carpet?
I'm waiting to find out.
Four ships on.
Hang on.
This is KR-01, requesting permission to land. One passenger, Chairman Prescott.
KR-01 is a sovereign. You are clear to land. Deck team standing by.
Wonder where Prescott managed to find a helicopter. He sure as hell didn't leave with one.
He never called, he never sent flowers.
Oh, I can't wait to do this shit. I'll get the popcorn.
Same.
Damn, those stocks are gonna do some real damage one day.
Ash, get out of there!
Sorry, I was just...
Sovereign to KR-01, you are clear to land. The forward lift is being raised for you. Stand by.
Good strolls back in here like nothing happened.
Better park that nice new Raven carefully.
Let's give the traditional strand a look. Strip the chop of the parts.
You think he knows that the cog fell apart after he disappeared?
You think he cares? Chairman Prescott,
Welcome to what's left of the Cobb.
I'll have answers for you, ladies and gentlemen. But later, I need to see Colonel Hoffman immediately.
Hoffman's been gone almost as long as you have, Chairman.
He's dead?
He left to take a group of civilians to Amblegate. Captain Michelson is the senior officer now. Not that we have much of a military left.
I'd better talk to the gallant, Captain. I have a mission for him. Oh, and Sergeant Phoenix, you'll want to see this.
This better not be a shopping list. Let's go check it out.
Oh boy. That'll make it like 10 minutes longer.
Prescott's gonna find out an ex-chairman doesn't count for shit with Michaels.
Action station, land aboard the ship.
We just stood down.
They're taking away.
Let's go, people. Sooner we kill these men, sooner we get to CIC and find out what's on board on this goddamn ship.
Sorry if I'm not speaking very much, because I'm like getting hella into this right now, because honestly, I've never played this one before. I played Gears of War 2, I've never played the third. I've never played the first one either, so yeah.
Prescott can't handle this on his own.
There's the deck below. Come on, let's get down there.
So I'm ending here, because this is chapter 2 now. Peace, see you guys next video.